this Gilbert Digital how-to video, you're going to learn how to use our online water calculator to see how much water you really need based on the size of your household and your water use habits. First, go to gilbertaz.gov/watercalculator. Enter the number of occupants, the year your house was built, and answer the questions about your water use habits. Hover over the quick tips icons to find out how you can improve your habits to save water and money. At the bottom of the page, you will be asked landscape irrigation questions. If you do not know the size of your yard, click on the globe. From this page, you can type in your address and click on the measure tool. Make sure you measure in square feet. Measure the size of your landscape areas. Enter that information into the water calculator and hit submit info. This full analysis of your water use will provide insight into how much water you should be consuming every month. Compare this analysis by inputting your monthly water use from your Gilbert utility bill to see if you are on target. See the links at the bottom of the page to learn how you can save even more. If your use is higher than what the water calculator projected and you don't know why, schedule a free water checkup to identify what is costing you water and money. Remember, water is precious here in the desert. You can do your part to save.